by.
We've taken the lead.
UAV recon ready for deployment.